I dead?
Who knows?
Good idea.
Cause it was mine.
Por favor.
WWW. Get out, just get out. I'm not gonna get anything yet. Okay. WWM. Never mind, get out.
Guess we better.
Yep.
WWW.
The waste to pound those Qs just kills my mana at the moment.
I'll buy you some potion if you want.
That's alright.
What is that spell?
Yeah, it's cool. I think it's just maybe his skin.
W?
I don't think so.
W there. Well, this guy is probably hard to hero. Gonna keep trying to flank us here. We just keep an eye out for the.
There we go again.
Just losing last hit zone.
W him when you can. Just don't go in. Don't go into the tower. Don't go into the tower.
Oh, yeah, too much.
I might want a mango as well. Need like an emergency now.
Oh, I gave you a shoes on, man.
Oh, I didn't realize you'd use them. Oops. You stole my farm!
No, I didn't get it. I didn't get it. I missed it.
Oh, you didn't? Then I didn't get it. And I just suck.
Okay, man, who's this missing?
Just keep your W on them. On the Jakiro especially. Just put W on the Jakiro. Oh, is it worth the Jakiro? Maybe. Maybe not, actually. When they group up, though, W for sure.
Bounty's level 6, man. You get fucked. You're gonna get fucked, man. Oh, so 4.
Why'd you put it there? We got W on it?
I just used it. I got no mana, man.
Don't chase too far.
You need to get caught out, man.
Oops.
Jab at it.
I misclicked. I could have gotten out of that. I'll get you some mana.
Nah, that's alright. I'm gonna buy that. I can finish the Arcane Boots or buy another Nail Talisman.
I like going the triple talisman for just damage and harassment.
Yeah.
But if you want the boots is probably more reliable mana if you want. Depends if you want to like spam W on them. Maybe just get the boots actually at this stage. Because you can build the Hood of Defiance, is it? The one that increases magic damage. Don't take too much damage. You got.
I move after it's multicast, does it drop a multicast, if that makes any sense?
If you want, if you move.
After I do my W, does it, if it's going to be like a 3 multicast, can I keep clicking, does it stop the multi, like, does it stop shooting 3? It doesn't, does it?
No, you just point and click, and if you get a multicast on it,
keeps
it's
going.
To do a movement.
Oh, cool, cool. That's good. I think you should watch it, because Ursa might come top, man. Very soon.
Can you do W on him? Keep doing the W on the hero. W on him, W on him. Because it does damage over time, you just gotta get it off as much as you can. Get out of the fire thing. Rotate round. Come. Rotate round. Get in. Just W. Oh. Get out now.
Shit.
Yeah, sorry, buddy. I got too greedy. Rotation.
Oh, it's rotating, man. Damn. Oh, can you get out of there?
Oh, I missed quick. The pathing. Sorry, buddy. We shouldn't have died. I thought we could kill him fast. They all their team actually had a team that rotated.
Yeah, they done well.
Do you imagine having a team that rotates? We should just go farm really at this point.
Didn't even get the kill, that's so unfortunate.
Oh, that's I didn't?
So no, I didn't think so.
You got it.
So retarded.
That's okay, I probably should just get farming, but I'm like, I gotta go in and
stuff. Yeah. Definitely.
This is my problem when I play this guy, is I just constantly rotate instead of just like, be like Josh, and like my life worst.
I don't want to walk before you go in, dude.
Haven't I hit something?
Who's stopping you?
Your bottom tower is under attack.
You go first.
Radiant structures are fortified. Your bottom tower is under attack. Your bottom tower has fallen.
Invisibility.
Guess we better.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower is falling.
Not one hit, bud.
Oh, your stun would have stopped him.
Yeah, I tried. Stun would have stopped him. TP.
Your top tower is under attack.
No one here. You're all over.
Getting fucking smashed by this, man. Coming.
The enemy's top tower is falling.
Okay, that sort of saved you, man. I did. Well done.
Against four, we can win this.
Yeah, we can come back, man.
It means you can leave at any time.
Oh, come on, fuck this, I'm waiting, mate. Come on. Just, you cannot resume the game on this team yet. Can you just resume it? Fuck. Oh, he's back. That's fair enough. That's fair enough. This game ain't over in 10 fucking minutes, that's the problem, man.
Yeah. You just leave. Get out of here, Ricky. Get out of here.
When can I hit something?
Who's stopping you?
Go hard, man.
Urs has got a thingamajig.
What do I buy next? Should I go the Agmans? Axe?
No, you can get the Veil of Discord if you want your magic to do more damage.
Veil of Discord.
Veil of whatever it is called.
Oh, Veil of Discord.
And then you have to remember like to cast it on them, and then you're being like you cast it first, and then your spells do more damage. Glimmer Cape is great, like you can get multicast on that and everything. Wards down.
Another thing for me to cast. Is it easy enough to cast it? Veil of Discord.
It depends what button you have. Get out, don't fight this, don't fight, no. Don't fight this,
don't fight
this. Don't fight, don't fight, don't fight. Hike, 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 hike. Oh no, watch out, they're
pausing
as well.
Go farm,
drop.
Don't group up for things old.
For
who's old? Fuck, gotta go.
Don't get caught out, Ricky. We need you kind of in the back lines.
Yeah. Oh, man. Shit, go hard, man. It's gonna freaking get out of here. Well done.
Watch out. Halberd would probably be useful. You might want to get a halberd as well. Because if you're getting F'd by the Ursa, when his BKB is down, you can halberd him, and then he can't hit.
How do you spell that?
H-A-L-B-E-R-D. It also gives you a bit of like strength, which is kind of good for you.
Used that before, man. Yeah.
You just have it on a button that like a really good hotkey. Then you want to kind of posture, kite.
Well, I must go in like 5 minutes, man. No later. What to do? Really gotta go.
You gotta go, just go, man. It doesn't matter, it's just a game. I just had an idea! Fuck it off! That's me better. Yellow. Again? Get out there, Ricky.
Thank you. Sasha, you gotta go to the vet, you fucking ugly fuck. Wow. It's massive. It's a game changer. Let's go. End. You're an animal. Can you hear me? You're online now, buddy. You're online, buddy. Shit, man. Well played, dude. Keep going.
Don't stand in that fire.
No. That's good that I'm having Halberd, that's stun. Sick. Full disable, man.
Oh, did you use it?
Yeah, man. Right then when you're getting
hit. Legend.
It's good, man.
Who'd you use it on?
What's his name?
Ursa Bear?
No, it wasn't Ursa. I used it on... He's pink. Let's get in so I can fuck off. Oh, we can't even end, can we?
Oh, we could bring it to stick with the team. We have the advantage and we didn't stick with the team. That was a big mistake on you.
I just have to AFK now, man.
If you gotta go, you gotta go, man. Life's always more important.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen. This ain't over in 5, is it?
It could be. If we long as we don't screw up, we team fight.
I'll take that.
Is he Ethereal Blager for me? Ethereal. And top tower has fallen.
This way.
That away. Good idea.
Yeah, buddy.
Good idea.
Cause it was mine.
Fuck! What am I doing wrong in life, man? Jesus. Oh, oh, oh. Wow. Oh wow. Get out of there, mate. Oh, that's so unfortunate, Drennan.
Double ran?
Yeah.
The drow, as long as the drow is like behind. Yeah. The drow does so much damage if the drow is like super online. Two wrecks.
Oh lord.
Oh, they dodged it with the manta.
After AFK, man. Last run.
Separated at birth.
Not hardly.
Watch out, Ricky. Don't get caught out. You gotta be like as much behind so you can keep like casting Halberd and stuff. You gotta time it. If he's as soon as you see he uses his BKB, like Glimmer Cape, get out and kite the BKB.
Come back. Yeah, okay. I felt like my Glimmer Cape, do I need to click it on myself? I don't. Like, I was almost stunned.
You can double tap it. If you double tap it, it casts on yourself, if you set that up properly. But what you want to do is, when you see him gold and the BKB is active, quickly get that and just get out. And wait for it to go down, and then you can halberd him, stock him, and you can, like, keep him just at, like, disabled for a long time. That's pretty good for you, Ricky.
For me,
Ricky.
Never mind, doesn't matter.
Maybe it's best for the drow. Yeah, drow.
Can we end? Fuck.
Final push, right? Did you pick it up?
I think he wanted you to get the refreshers off. Is that what he meant? Yeah, no, I got the cheese, man.
Final push. Push while the Jakiro is here, I guess. Drow's got Aegis. Ready. I'll try and jump on one. Pull back a bit.
Fuck, that Heaven's Halberd just shreks, man.
It's so good, isn't
it? Wow, I didn't expect that time.
You think it's not an item people rush, but it's so useful. Especially when you have like a hard right clicker. It just like if you how long is it? 5 seconds.
Five on ranked target. Oh, shit, dude.
Free on melee. Like they just
can't. Mate, like, that was a massive game by you. Need this mutt to the bit, man.
Like, so you can stun them for like 2 seconds, Ricky. Then you can halberd, which is like another 3 seconds.
Oh,
so
MVP! Here he is.
And we did it, boys.
MVP, show me the stats.
To get another Wraith Kingman tonight.
Mate. MVP, the king is there. Bam.
The super over.
Bam.
Good overplay by you, man.